abandoned after birth. She was taken in by a local circus and raised to be their accountant. By age 14, she fled the circus and disappeared for a few years until she was briefly seen auditioning on Swedish Idol, where she made it to the top 8 until she had to drop out under mysterious circumstances. Returning to the stage for the first time since she toured with the USO, the one and only, the legend, the myth, Chelsea Cloister.
To change your fate. Would you?
Yeah.
Chelsea Cloister.